How to hide apps from the app library and home screen on iPhone. Let's go. Go to Settings, find the Screen Time section. Create a screen time password. Go to Content and Privacy Restrictions. Next, Content Restrictions, Apps. Lower the level to hide apps from your app library and home screen. To display apps again, increase the level.